Welcome back to Skillet Diner. Today we're going to make our house cocktail Thorns and Needles. So first we'll start with a muddled sprig of rosemary. And then 2 ounces of vodka or gin. 3/4 of an ounce of pure cranberry juice. 3/8 of an ounce of simple syrup. 1/8 of an ounce of rose water. Add ice. Give it a good shake. And then strain into a cocktail glass. And cheers.